This is immigration attorney Parviz Malakouti. And one other question I saw about the 4-year and 1-day rule a couple weeks ago is, can the person that's subject to the 4-year and 1-day rule apply for naturalization 90 days before the end of the 4 years and 1 day, just as if they were applying for naturalization after 5 years of continuous presence? Good question. Question I'm going to answer right here. So first of all, if you don't know what the 4-year and 1-day rule is, check out this video above. I explained it all there. The answer to the question is no. The applicant cannot apply for 90 days before the 4 years and 1 day. They have to wait for the entire 4 years and 1 day after continuous presence was previously broken, and then have 4 years and 1 day of continuous presence. And then on that first day, you write that in your calendar, the 4 years, and then the 1 day hits, send off that application for naturalization. So that's it. This is a short video right here. I just wanted to address that question because that's one that I saw before. If you want to know more about the 4-year and 1-day rule, I have a few more videos on it, including a few other questions related to it. Just check them out right here. I'll put them up here. If you need a consultation, feel free to book one using the link in the video description. I'm a California licensed immigration attorney based in LA, but I serve immigration clients all over the United States and all over the world. That's it. Have a great day.